Wrap your arms around the ones that did see it. Keep your arms around this family for another 12 months.
Yes, Lord.
Or however long that you proceed us to be here.
Yes, Lord.
I know we're just here for a short time, but we'd like to make it longer.
Yes, Lord.
But all said and done, we want to give thanks. We want to bless the cook. And we want all these young people to see that it's more to life than just going around doing devil's work. So now I'm going to close so these young people can eat. And we appreciate that the older people will stand back. Let the little ones get theirs on first.
Amen.
Thank you.
It's the time of the year to celebrate this miraculous, exciting Christmas Day. People loving one another around the world, and there's a present for every boy and girl. Well, if Rudolph had his nose so bright that day, tell me, why can't we spend our Christmas this way? Oh, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Oh, Merry Christmas to you. Now what a lovely way to start.
Was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
In my mind, I want you to be free. What I say, we wish you a
Merry Christmas
to each
all of you,
one of you.
This Christmas.
trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. We're caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Presents and cards are here. My world is filled with